It depends. The nursing home can be liable if they do not provide adequate protection and security in order to protect the other residents.